The vice president challenged teachers to not only consider the curriculum, but also ensure modeling children into morally upright citizens.
My request to you is to help shape the morals of our young ones from nursery, primary, secondary. Let's help the parents.
Alupo lauded the teachers for the tremendous work. She assured them of government's commitment to address issues affecting the education sector.
The salaries increment, the collective bargaining agreement, the teachers' houses, the scheme of service.
While addressing the teachers during the education transformation training, the Prime Minister, Robinah Nabbanja, expressed concern over poor performance in schools despite government's effort to invest in the education sector.
System education naddala mugwanga lyonna tutandikidde kakumi naye tugendagenda mugwanga lyonna okwetoolola nga naye twetegereza biki ebiremeseza abasomesa okusomesa.
Nabbanja also commented on the issues of loans that have affected the teaching ability of many teachers.
Bwebuzabuza manirenda ayagala banoonya ne bagenda okukola emirimu emirala okugenda mu masomero ga private mwana watu gayimiddewo ku basomesa ba gavumenti.
Dr. John Chrysostom Muyingo, the state minister for higher education, condemned teacher absenteeism, saying government will not hesitate to terminate the services of drunkard teachers and those absenting themselves from class.
N'abayizi baabwe ne babalaba nti banywa omwenge. Ekyo profession yaffe y'obusomesa tekikkirizibwa. Mu basomesa abeefudde waddanga mu kunywa omwenge, mumanyi nti omukono gw'amateeka gunaatera okujja okubakwatako.
The Education Transformation Stakeholders Engagement was organized by the Office of the Prime Minister to address gaps in the education sector and will be rolled out in other districts across the country.
Kyetaagisa concerted effort. Abantu baingi ne bakwatwa nkengere tugamba nti kyetaagisa amahega asatu abaana abegesa hamu n'abazaire. I'm very happy for this arrangement. I will cover the various stakeholders, right from the ministry, from the center, from the government, kurugo masomero at district level, n'abandi. It when we have come together.
The engagement was also addressed by the State Minister for Public Service, Mary Grace Mugasa, Prime Minister's Delivery Unit, and the Education Ministry officials, among others. Report compiled by Ismail Kasoha for the news.